This is Hockey Talkie for the week of November 14th to November 18th, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Well, this probably won't surprise anyone. That, one of my favorite teams in hockey, is from a French-speaking province in Canada. And I have to say, who really can't like them right now? The Montreal Canadiens are performing way better than the experts expected. This makes Rogi very, very happy. What a foundation Montreal is building around the young and mature captain, Nick Suzuki. Also, what a trade they made to get Kirby Dar. He is playing crazy good, and he is only 21 years old. Will the Canadiens make the playoff this year? The kid sure hopes so. What
this
do you
is
think?
Hockey Talkie for November 15, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Well, the New Jersey Devils are a devilishly hot team right now. They are playing super crazy great. The Devils have won 12 of their first 15 games this season. Don't change anything. Correct? No? Wrong everyone. The kids think they must, yes they must, get another goaltender for this season. This is the one spot that will stop the Devils from winning in the playoff. What do you think, though the Devils need another goaltender? Let us know your thoughts down
this
below.
This is Hockey Talkie for November 16, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Washington Capitals are in a silly and unfamiliar spot in the standings. They should not be happy about it. Their casual approach to their hockey games have them winning only about half of their games. Again, they should not be happy about this. Is it their goaltending? Well, no. The Capitals rank third in the league in goal expected to be saved by their goaltenders. In other words, their goaltending is performing well right now. Maybe the return of their coach from COVID protocol will help heal the casual play of the rest of the team. What do you think? Let us know your thoughts.
This is Hockey Talkie for November 17, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Tampa Bay Lightning keep rolling and thundering along season after season. They are impressive, as they always seem to make the Stanley Cup playoff. Part of their success is due to having a very solid and steady player named Steven Stamkos in their lineup for the past 15 years. This week, Stamkos reached a crazy, fantastic milestone by scoring his 500th assist. Not only has Stamkos helped Lightning players to score 500 goals, he has scored 489 goals himself. Amazing! Congratulations Steven and the kid. Hope you can keep it rolling for the Tampa Bay Lightning. See you tomorrow at Hockey Talkie.
This is Hockey Talkie for November 18, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. We all knew the Chicago Blackhawks were not going to be good this season. But really, they are doing incredibly crazy good job at not being very good. For example, the Blackhawks team is last in the league in shot attempt, and second last in both shooting percentage and creating quality scoring chances. There are more stats. But need the kids say more? No! Should the Blackhawks start the rebuild soon, or better yet, should they have started it yesterday? Let us know what you think with your comments down below.